इतने सारे लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं जनीर भाई आप हॉपकेक्स का रिव्यू क्यों नहीं करते हैं? आ गया आ गया. सो टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट दिस इज माई फर्स्ट सेकेंड हैंड स्नीकर एंड आई एम ओके इन बाइंग सेकेंड हैंड स्नीकर्स बिकॉज आई एम अ स्नीकर हेड एंड बींग अ स्नीकर हेड आई नो दैट आई टेक केयर ऑफ माई स्नीकर्स एंड दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट आई एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम द अदर पर्सन एज वेल. सो इफ आई एम बाइंग अ सेकेंड हैंड स्नीकर आई एक्सपेक्ट दैम टू बी क्लीन एज वेल. And that is exactly happened. लेकिन Hopkicks और second hand sneaker ये कुछ समझ में नहीं आया.
कोई सेंसेस बात
नहीं बना ना. Watch the video till the end. Ho, what is up, beautiful people? Assalamu alaikum, and I hope you guys are doing well. Thank you for stopping by. And if you're here, then I'm assuming that you love sneakers. And if you love sneakers, then you are at the right place. This is your boy Zaneer Ali Sani from Sneakers and Zaneer with another video on this channel. If you're new here, then make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to know the latest updates of my videos. You can follow me on Instagram at Zaneer Sani to know the latest updates of my giveaways and my recent videos. You can show some support on my Patreon. My Patreon link will be in the description. Make sure you check that out. And also, I am making so many TikToks, so you can show some support on my TikTok as well. And with that said, let's just jump right into the video. मैं पिछले एक महीने से हर दिन इस जूते के बारे में स्टोरी अपलोड कर रहा था. But if anyone has size 44, then let me know. Let's work on a deal. Let me know. I want to buy this sneaker. And finally, that day is here. कुछ दिनों पहले मेरे पास एक मैसेज आया and that message was none other than from the owner of Hopkicks Just Speaking. And apparently, his size and my size was same. And he said that, hey Zani, I have size 44 in foam runners. Let me know if you want it or not. And I was like, sure, do send me the pictures. And that is the main thing, guys. Do ask for pictures, do ask for videos. That is the main thing. You are buying a sneaker, you are investing in a sneaker. It is your right to ask for pictures and videos. Please do ask pictures and videos. I beg you guys. That is what I did. I asked for pictures, I asked for videos. Pictures seems fine. He said के अभी तक जूते जो हैं वो थोड़े से गंदे हैं but मैं इसे जो है और साफ करके आपको dispatch करवा दूंगा. We worked on a deal. The deal was pretty awesome and I really love the deal. I think it was a steal price. I got the sneaker and in 2 days I got my dream sneaker. And yes, I am talking about Easy Foam Runners. Here is the box of Easy Foam Runners. You can see that. और ये जो है मेरा बहुत ही पसंदीदा स्नीकर है. The main reason why I am saying this is a sneaker, not a slide, because this was on my top 7 sneaker of the year, if you remember. Easy Foam Runners. I know a lot of you guys are going to hate me, but I think that Easy Foam Runners are much comfortable than Crocs. And that is true that Kanye made these sneakers in comparison with Crocs. Like people used to think that Crocs are more comfortable, but no, after the release of these sneakers, people are starting to wear these sneakers more often than Crocs. And I consider them as a great sneaker. I don't consider them as a slide because they are amazing. They deserve the respect which they really do. और इसके ऊपर जो है यहाँ पर जो है इधर साइज चार्ट है. You can see that this is the size 10. इस पे लिखा हुआ है. Let's open up this box and let's see what I have. And bam, here is the Easy Foam Runners Ararat. इसका नाम Ararat है. इसके बहुत सारे कलरवेज निकले हैं बट आई थिंक दैट दिस इज द ओजी कलरवे एंड आई रियली लव इट. जस्ट लुक एट द स्नीकर गाइस, जस्ट लुक एट द स्नीकर. आई नो दिस इज हेल अगली बट दिस इज ऑसम. This is the most comfortable sneaker I have ever been into. So let's just jump right into the sneaker. Here is the sneaker. You can see that this is the toe box. You can see that there are these holes in the sneaker, which makes this sneaker very breathable, very cushioning, very airy. और ये जो है this reminds you of Crocs as well, but I should tell you that ये Crocs से बहुत ही बेहतर है और Crocs से ज़्यादा जो है ये comfortable है. Moreover, there is no size tag in this sneaker. यहाँ पर जो size tag है वो इसके यहाँ पर लिखे हुए हैं. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but इसके जो size tag है वो इसके यहाँ पर लिखे हुए हैं. यहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है this is foam runner size 10 US और इस पर कोई भी टैग नहीं है. Also, let's just talk about the outsole of the sneaker. This is the outsole of the sneaker. You can see that, how much crystal clear is the outsole. I really love that. This is very cushioned outsole, very amazing boost, very comfortable outsole. Yaar, I really mean it. If you are gonna wear this thing, you are going to hate it at first by looking at it, but when you're going to wear it, you will love it because this is a really comfortable sneaker. So you should definitely get your hands on Easy Foam Runners. I really should tell you that. Yeah, so this is what it is. So ye thi meri kahani on getting second-hand Easy Foam Runners. And here is the on-feet review of Easy Foam Runners Ararat. That was my on-feet review of Easy Foam Runners Ararat, and once again thank you Hopkicks.pk for letting me copying these amazing sneakers. Really appreciate you guys. So yeah, this is Zaneer Ali Sani from Sneakers and Zaneer, over and out. Allah Hafiz.